Mr. Speaker, in light of the unforeseen changes in global and domestic circumstances, the COVID-19 and Russian-Ukraine war, supply chain disruptions, and the need to ensure consistently with my government's pledge of putting people first, we have been in the process of revising the medium-term development strategy.